I just felt the most horrific pain. Like, it really shocked me. I couldn't believe it. Still to this day, I still don't believe it.
There's been a few times when I could see Luke in a position where he was thinking about giving up.
And he was never going to give up without a fight.
I just said, right, enough of this. I'm changing my luck. I don't care what fate has for me in store. I'm making my own luck now, and I'm coming back, and I'm going to be better than I ever have been before.